it's a pity that, you know, you're judging me because of my gender. You know, a lot of people don't like to see women up there doing comedy, and you see that in the comments. Yeah. A lot of people just hate me for being a female. There's just no reason. They haven't even seen my content. So it's difficult because that does like kind of stop you in your tracks. But again, you just need to plow through it and kind of just continue doing what you're doing. But a lot of the people are really young and everyone's growing, and there's just no allowance for that. You put people on a pedestal and then it gets higher and higher, and then when they one misstep and they will come crashing down, and I think it's unfair that happens. We need to allow ourselves to grow and reform and make mistakes and learn from them and be better people. Okay. And I think I should allow myself to have that time. And you know, everyone's always like, give answers right now. I was like, no, let me also take the time to understand how I'm feeling and what my opinions are on something. I don't do jokes, I do comedy. Yeah. And that's the thing with improv. Like, it's not about making jokes on the spot. A lot of people think improv is be funny on the spot. Yeah. But it's about actually creating funny moments. But my advice is what we need right now, and it is our time. We need, if you are interested in doing comedy, any females out there who are interested in comedy, this is the time to come out now. The people want to hear women speak now. They want to hear a woman's perspective, and this is the time, and we should all grab this opportunity and ride with it, ride this wave.